It's a new one off our new album. It's called Get Out of My Way.
This is a good song.
Once you let your hair down, watch the party rock and roll, and feel free, because we will. Okay, this one's for the 70s. 1, 2, 3. Every day she did tomorrow, back to the day. Lots of time with my lady, she said.
So sad. Sometimes you need.
I will say to you.
Thank you. Let's carry on. You are. Okay, well, let's carry on with a couple of songs now off our new album. This one's called Beasts in the Neighborhood. Thank you. Thank you. Wouldn't that be a fine thing? Okay, this is the next one. It's the title song of the album. It goes like this. I wanna be your man. little guitar for us. Would you play it over here? Thank you.
Thank you. You having a good time?
Yeah. Hold on.
Good, okay.
Yeah, next time.
Yeah, whatever. Great school. This one's up on a new album, and it goes something like this.
Sunday morning, holding in on so long.
another new one. This is off the album. It's called Biker Like an Icon. be doing best in English, that's nice. Okay, try this one.
I'm not afraid.
this one. Was covered by another group.
birthday to y'all. I'm gonna whistle up my magic piano now.
It's a new song, and it's about people and the future. It's called Come On People.
Thank you.
after me.
Where it will go. Oh.
this will get somewhere near the end of our show now. So thanks for being a brilliant audience. Brilliant. See this up here, picture? That's taken from 300 miles in space. That's Sydney. Doesn't look like that to me. to you the members of the band. Starting over here, on guitar, vocals and all sorts of stuff, Robbie McIntyre. And behind him, on keyboards, our computer wizard, Paul Wicks Wiggy. Directly behind me, you've quite finished. Directly behind me here, on drums, our new drummer, Blair Cunningham. And then to my left over here, your friend and mine on guitar and vocals, Hamish Stewart! And last but not least, behind us all here, my wife for 24 years, Linda! Tonight with a little card saying Gertrude Higgins. Woo-hoo! Okay, are you ready to rock? Sure you are. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. Listen,
we got a great time here this evening. Seriously. And there's a long way to come, but listen, it's been worth every minute. I'm telling you. Thank you all very much for coming. We hope you've enjoyed yourselves. Give them a memory story. But listen, you might want to join in with this next song. Well, if I would know the from the streets, it wouldn't sound like to me. That was another song. No. That wasn't actually the one. Tell you what, listen.
Recorded live on his last world tour.